Can you come out and play me for TikTok? Step up to the plate, no underestimate, no, never play it safe, no, relax. Boy, you're charming me, not gonna fight it. I'm your modeling, not gonna hide it. Hustling, you got me in tough, say my name, respect the body, money, and I fly. Nobody testify, got me a roof big time. Baby, you, do it for you all night. Go for whatever you want, don't let anyone tell you that you can't. Baby, you get that, take that, on my mood, so make it last. Hustle not too far. You're gonna have to survive. Go on.
Channel. Today I'm going to show you how I style these denim shorts by Smash. This second idea is actually how I would style these shorts for a little bit more dressy occasion. Well, actually not even that dressy, just for hanging out with my girlfriend. So now I'm just going to show you quickly how am I dressed today, and I'm actually going to tell you where did I get all these clothing items from. So hopefully this will be inspirational for you. Keep watching. So let me start from my accessories. I'm wearing this hat. It's just a straw material hat with black ribbon, as you can see. And I really love these fedora hats because they are amazing for summertime and they can be perfect for going to the beach, yet they can be really nice whenever you're going to run some errands or meet your friends in the center of the town. I think they are perfect. And this one is just a straw material hat that I got at my local store in Italy. No name brand, so nothing particular. It was super inexpensive and I love it. Other than that, I'm wearing this statement necklace. I embellished my outfit with this necklace from H&M that I got at summer sales for less than 1 euro. And that was amazing because the original price was around 14.95, which is quite expensive for, you know, a custom jewelry. My earrings are also from H&M and these actually match my necklace. I think they're really cute and very sparkly. My bag is from Bershka store and I love it because it's definitely my bag. So when we saw this bag, me and my colleagues from work, they told me it's your bag, so I think it's really nice. And I don't need to wear a bigger bag because everything fits inside of this bag. I'm wearing my watch and some random bracelets that I always wear. And here I'm wearing my white sparkly Shambhala bracelet from Kamayo store. My denim gilet is from Zara. I got it a couple of seasons ago and I have been wearing this non-stop. I love it because I can wear it with every single outfit for dressier occasions or for casual looks. I just love this gilet and I love the little studs that it has, just like little embellishments. My white basic top is from H&M and I like the pocket details that it has and also ruffly shoulders. I think it's really cute, you know, for a basic piece, but still it has something a little bit different. That's why I like it. And I decided to pair my jeans with just a basic t-shirt because then I can accessorize it a little bit more. So my jeans are these floral print jeans from Smash. Well, actually they aren't completely floral print, but they do have some floral print details, which I really love. I think they are really nice and I love the pockets as well. And on my feet I'm wearing these wedges from Promod store. I love them because they are very comfy and really, you know, nice and soft leather material, so I can really wear them a lot and they won't hurt my feet. So this completes this second styling. I hope you enjoyed watching this one as well. Let me know which one did you prefer, the styling for going to the beach or this one that is a little bit more trendy for going out, you know, meeting your friends, things like so. These shorts are available on Smash's website. I will definitely put all the links below in the info box. I also have 20% coupon code for you guys in case you're interested in checking out Smash's website, in purchasing their clothes. Don't forget you can also use 20% discount, so it's always a good deal. I hope you enjoyed watching this one. More pictures will be on my blog. I'm sending you all a huge kiss from Croatia and I will talk to you soon in my next video. Ciao.